top handle, Lucy Spader. Will chasing 64, Angie Cooper at the top. Our singer with 64 points. Okay, at number four, his real name is Christopher, it says here. He's from Ireland. He works the London pub scene full-time. His ambition is to sustain his career in show business. With Gypsy Woman, at number four, Dicey Reilly.
Silver points, the jingle jangle, fancy shoes, a dancing time. Secrets of her dark eyes, they did sing Gypsy Rhyme. Yellow clover and tangled blossoms in a meadow silky green, where she held me to her bosom, just a boy of 17. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, happy spin against the moonlight and the taste like sweet wine. Fragrant meadows stir the darkness in my mind. Oh, gentle woman, you sleep beside me, little gnome haunts my mind. Gypsy lady, I hear your laughter and a dancing in my head, while my tender wife and babies slumber softly in their beds. I recall the gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, happy skin against the moonlight, and the taste like sweet wine. I recall silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste like sweet wine, and the taste like sweet wine.
Well done. At number four, Dicey Reilly in action. His real name is Christopher. He's from Ireland. A lot of viewers in Ireland. Hello to people in Dublin and all over there. He works the London pub scene full-time. His ambition is to sustain his career in show business. And by the way, I'm just say, great bit of guitar picking from the boys in the band. Give him a round of applause. Well done, folks. Thank you all that. Nice. Okay, we judge him now. Melvin.
Right. Well, it was lovely because I don't know whether the viewers at home saw it, but like the second he finished, he smiled. It was wonderful. It was something like, I've done it, I can smile now. But I didn't notice.
Yeah, it's great.
You were going to say that, weren't you?
I was. Got nothing to say now.
No, but it's amazing, actually. I would have liked to have seen the smile come through a bit more. But on the other hand,
well, it's sort of reminiscing about a woman, you know, so you have to, you're sad if it's sad, you know.
I know the feeling. I do it all the time.
Yeah.
No, seriously. I mean, am I wrong to say it's sort of very Johnny Cash?
Yeah, it's actually a Don Williams song.
You know? Oh, there you are then. You see, you can't win them all.
Yeah.
I must learn about the singing stuff. No, I think, I mean, it's a sort of voice. That it's great. You're sitting in a pub and you're having a thing or whatever, you know, jar the old thing, and you relax, and it's a lovely relax. But I think there's more to it than just singing in pubs. I think that's a recording voice.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's a recording
Absolutely.
Voice there. And I can't give you advice, but I just say that man, I think, has got a great future.
Lindsay might be able to. I mean,
well, you're just right for country. First of all, you've got that wonderful... your name, for a start, is wonderful, Dicey Reilly.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about that? How do you get called Dicey?
Well, I was looking for a name of a band in the 76, and I thought, Dicey Reilly is a famous Irish folk song, And I thought to myself, my second name is Reilly, so I called the band the Dicey Reilly Band. And everybody started coming along the pub saying, hello, Dicey, how are you doing, you know? So I got lumbered with it.
It's a nice name to be lumbered with. Good name, isn't it? Well, you've got the chiseled jaw, just right for her, like Johnny Cash, you know, just right for her. And a lovely basso voice, and you're very laid back. Blue eyes, I don't know if you can see it at home, nice blue eyes. You've got a lovely style. It's very, very... very laid back and very... Are you trying to hurry me
up? No, I was just going to say, Melvin was talking about the recording contract. I mean, how does he
go
about
that? Well, the thing about this country is there's not a huge market for country. Have you ever thought... I know that it's silly going to a country where there's loads of people doing the same thing, but maybe you could get some... Use this tape, anyway. Get a tape of this show as a showpiece for you and try and get a recording deal. I've always said this. Recording companies are so lazy now. Everybody comes to them and they're spoilt rotten. So you have to give them so much. And if you can give them this tape... You did a good performance. You look relieved at the end of it, you know. Hang on, that's over. Give them this tape and see if you can get a deal. But the best place to get a deal is, of course, in America country. There's not a huge opening over here. Well, yes, there isn't the market for country over here at all. But I don't see why you should have any problems over there at all, even though there's lots of people doing it.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'd like to give 26 points.
26 points from Lindsay. Okay. And Melvin, how many points would you like to give?
I'm going to give a few more. I'm going to give 29.
29 points from Melvin. Okay, let's do the old tossing up. Dicey Reilly is the name. Melvin gave 29, Lindsay gave 26. A total of 55 points to act number four. Well done, Dicey. Really enjoyed your voice.
Great,
huh? Smashing. Okay, we've got a duo now.